Back in New York. Got salt shakers shaking salt. State Route 17 / Interstate 86 westbound down, somewhere between Johnson City and Owego. Snow's coming down pretty steady. The roads are pretty much just wet right now. Still taking it easy, taking my time. Take your time, hurry up. Anyway, looking forward to the end of the day and the end of this winter weather. I know those of you with snowmobiles have been praying for snow and a lot of snow and enjoying the snow in your snowmobiles. And that's great. If I had a snowmobile, I'd probably feel the same way. But we have to drive in this for most of the day, for most of the week. It kind of sucks. That's the nicest way I can think of putting it. Let's see here, what does the sign say here? Tioga County, town of Owego! Owego, I go, you go, we go. Whoa, somebody's off the road. Looks like he messed up the nose of his car. Don't know enough to slow down, right? Right. Alright, exiting Route 17 / Interstate 86 West 1 mile, into the left on I-390. You can tell time to be Rand McNally. Jumping on I-390 north. Northbound and down. Let the good times roll! Already got brake check going on.
Continue on this road for 65 miles.
Will do, Tommy Lee Rampanelli. Will do. Oh, look at this awesomeness. It's amazing what the difference a road makes, isn't it? And how well they're maintained. I got to say about that. Alright, roll through Cahockton, New York. 390 northbound. Moving right along. Get there. Of a parade going on behind me, so hit the four ways. Let them know I'm slowing down a little bit. Oh, looks like we got a big, yeah. That's the off the entrance ramp from a rest, like a scenic rest area. out of the rest area and slid, or was he going up the road here and slid? Kind of hard to tell. He's stuck. That sucks. Hopefully everyone's alright. Everybody's okay. Not the day to be super trucking out here. Of course, you get those guys that are super trucking out here. And hey, if you want to go down the road in these conditions and, you know, maximum warp and end up off the side of the road, hey, knock yourself out. And take my time. Love that squeaky windshield wiper. Oh. That's the bestest sound ever, right? Wrong. I always thought I was crazy, but I guess I'm not that crazy, right? Even crazier, right? Yesterday it was a little slick, and it wasn't like what it is now. And there goes my visibility. It's lost the windshield wipers. I don't know if it's blurring in front of the video camera or not. Excellent job today, as they do every day that they're out here. They work a lot of long hours, keeping the roads clear so we can get through, get by. Right out. the big one. Left on the old DOT clock for today. By the time I get up there and drop and hook, I'll probably have maybe an hour and a half left. Between an hour and a half and 2 hours left on the clock. So I'm probably gonna be spending my evening out in Buffalo. The greater Buffalo area anyway. Taking my 10-hour break, that's been a whole night. The schedule they got me on this week is, I'm not really a big fan of it, where I start around midnight or whatever. It's almost like working third shift again. I don't like starting, 2:30, 3, 4 in the morning. That's fine, but real early starts, I'm not really a big fan of. Look, it's a break from the snow. Nope. Nice and smooth through here as always. Out there in Hamburger, rolling out to Silver Springs, New York, picking up a load going to Milton, Pennsylvania, which I believe I'm probably delivering. I have that feeling. I has a feeling I'll be delivering that. The snow has seemed to stop. The roads seem halfway decent. And I'm about to go very close to where both the snow was falling.
6 miles.
Hopefully the roads down that way are pretty good. Mostly back roads.
Yay!
Eastbound and down.